Vice President of Finance for CNN.
Sean, we're on the air right now. What can you tell us about this situation?
We're looking at the World Trade
Center. We'll take you a live picture from New York City. Apparently, a plane has crashed into the World Trade Center.
New York Center. What a bad habit that they really are.